Turn out the lights. Use headphones. Don't sleep. Okay. Hey folks, I'm Grimwit, and I can't sleep. It's rainy outside. Right off the bat, I got a goal, I guess? I don't know. I really love having guests over. There's this time when a little forest thing would come to visit. And sometimes I even made dinner for lost wanderers. What the shit? I would set the table to pass the time in a conversation with him in my head. That's when I realized that more than anything in the world, I'm afraid of the invisible. So, where's the diary now? I have to find it quickly. Nothing else matters. Maybe it's in that room up there. Let me just fix this wall. There we go. Let me just fix this wall. I'm surprised there's nothing in this room. Where am I going? Okay, one more up. Wait, no, not that way. Okay. Fix this wall too. It's raining outside. Wait. How the hell am I supposed to get in there? I really don't want to go in there. There's a monster. Oh wait, no, it was my imagination. Okay, good. Fewer and fewer days left. Okay. I think the Doctor Who marathon is on soon. One of these buttons does this. No, not that one. Not that one. There we go. I'm busy. Diary isn't outside. Just gonna have to wait. I have two more rooms I need to fix the lights in. Let me fix this bed. I just realized I have a chamber pot, and it's got a lid and everything. That's really fucking cool. Okay, one last thing. Oh, okay, no, don't do that. Don't do that there. Is this the same house as one of the ones that I've been in? No, it can't be, because I don't remember it. Room being above that, this place. This is new. So I've been giving you guys confessions while, oh, there we go. Giving you guys confession while we walk through these woods, and I'm trying to think of one. I really can't. I mean, I've had other issues with insomnia before. Caused for different reasons. Insomnia runs in my family. Gonna get you. Gonna get you. Gonna get you. Ah, I missed her. Alright, well, maybe next time. Or maybe now. I guess not. Yeah, and insomnia runs in my family. We are a family of insomniacs. It's not always a good thing. And you'd think, since you're not sleeping, that you could do stuff. Like, you know, what are you going to do while you're not sleeping? But the truth of the matter is you can't concentrate enough to draw or write. I guess you could write, but it'd just be jumbled stuff. What am I doing? So, yeah, I mean, I'm not as prone to being afraid as I used to with insomnia. I just get grumpy. Queenie says I turn into a bear. I don't have claws yet. I'm sorry I missed that little girl. Or is it woman? It's one thing, because this guy kind of looks like a little boy, but also like an old man. Sort of uncanny. I think that's done on purpose. I don't know. I wonder the notes left to, I almost said Dead Lick. Left to Ice Pick Lodge when they made this game. I wonder if the notes included designs of the characters or the house or whatever. What's up? Okay, I imagined it. I was once. Oh, there's my house. God, I don't know. Do I want to get into my house or do I want to see the little girl? Let's do one more round. Let's see if I can find that girl again. Apparently, they're called something. Whoa, whoa, what? What? That was bizarre. Okay, that was weird. Finding those little dreamlike moments are called slivers of reality. Was that part of the found footage? Like, how close to the specifications did they keep when making the game? And what exactly is it that we're experiencing? I have theories. I think we're reading a diary in video game form. I mean, kind of like, played Dear Esther? That game's another example of kind of a diary set piece sort of game. I think this is similar. I don't know why I did that. There she is again. Get her! Get her! Ah. The fun bit was gone. Oh, there's my house. That was short. No, we're gonna keep this recording rolling. It's no secret that everyone has learned proper hide and seek techniques. It's common knowledge. Handed down throughout the ages. But even as a child, I had an exceptional talent for this difficult art. To remain undiscovered, remember one important rule. Don't look, and then no one will see you. What I can't see isn't there. Strange, but it works. I'm not sure I like where this is going. Thank goodness, everything's in order. I just need to remember to turn off the lights when I go. I'll never know that someone's at home. Yeah, no, we're not turning off the lights. You really need to wake up. This will all end. Then all this will end. Wait, why is. Never mind. Oh, no, we're not getting that door yet. I'm not real sure what this house looks like. Eh, it's not so bad. It's kind of funky. Uh-huh. And for my trouble, I got a stick. Why not? Wait, I don't remember this. There we go. I guess it does go down a bit. This is the wickedest basement setup. Why am I doing this? Maybe it's not even necessary. I forgot something very important, something that I shouldn't even try to remember. Where's that diary? Could it be hiding somewhere? Hey, where are you? I'm with you, man. I wonder if these are number of nights. We could call them nights. We could call them anything, really. Aha! I know this place. A little neat hiding place. A secret childhood stash. Right over here, someone used to hide his little secrets. Porn. It's always porn. Wait for it. Okay. Wait for it. Come on. There's birdies. Gather around the marbled nest. Okay, it's time to go. I want that room.
You don't know how to keep the house.
Ugh, shut up. We are going to turn off the lights. I don't know why. It's important, okay?
Is there anybody home? Anyone at all?
Maybe. Who's that? Oh, shit!
I hear you.
Not for long. Oh, good, I can hide and... I don't know why I'm doing this. I really don't. Alright.
Why try to get away?
What the shit is happening? I guess this is hide and seek. Okay, this is fucked up right here. Hey. This is some game. Brings back me back to my childhood. You hide and feel how the time starts rolling backwards.
I see you.
Oh shit. Stop that.
He is playing hide and seek. Anybody home? Anyone at all?
He's playing hide and seek by himself. I wonder what that means. Are we gonna be playing hide and seek? Is that what's going on? Why are you standing there? Stop standing there.
You are not.
Doesn't even matter if I can be seen as long as I myself don't look at anything. Go away. What am I looking up? Leaves.
I see you now.
No, you don't. I'm hiding. loud.
Hey.
I have to open this door. Open this door, turn on this light. Is this a breach? Is that what that was called? I was looking for. Oh, whoa. Oh, if it's not one thing, it's another. Okay, good. There's something in this room. Awesome. How to get over there? Maybe start switching on lights. Leave that light there.
Anybody home? Anyone at all?
No. It's hard to play hide and seek whenever you got a candle.
Now, it is your turn.
Damn it, why did they lock the door? Ah, shit! Bye.
You are not alone.
Who's alone? Just leave me alone. About $100 should do it. Okay, they left. I think they left the room.
I hear you.
Breachy beach, breach, breach. Closing the breach. Yeah, they mentioned breaches in the achievements. I was just there. Hang on a second. I'm busy. Nothing in here. Oh shit. Can't turn on the light. Need that light on.
Small, cramped, closed rooms.
Oh boy. Go upstairs.
And now, your turn.
Not my turn, not now. What's that noise? Oh. Okay. Well, it's daytime, and you know what that means. Everything's alive. This is a game to be played in silence. 2 hours before sunrise. Gather the guests. Everybody choose a human for themselves. What? After that, the guests should move silently through the house. All the guests are focused on their own business. Sooner or later, you will hear a voice. They're birdies. Gather around the marble nest. Then everyone should freeze in place. If the rustling continues, that means the game is over and you should stop immediately. The invisible one is among you. Oh, this is going to give me nice nightmares. Good night, everyone.